it's you I'm thinking of. And how we move from A to B, it can't be up to me, 'cause you don't know. I do that, I let go. I think I'm a little bit, a little bit in love with you. Little bit, a little bit in love. I think I'm a little bit, a little bit in love with you. Little bit, a little bit in love.
Thank you. sense that when you go to a concert and you listen to someone play Mozart, he has nothing to sell except the sound of the music. He doesn't want to convert you to anything. He doesn't want you to join an organization in favor of Mozart's music as opposed to, say, Beethoven's. And I approach you in the same spirit as a musician with his piano or violinist with his violin. I just want you to enjoy a point of view which I enjoy. Before going on to explain any details, I want to make one thing absolutely clear. I have nothing to sell. I'm an entertainer. That is to say, in the same sense that when you go to a concert and you listen to someone play Mozart, he has nothing to sell except the sound of the music. He doesn't want to convert you to anything. He doesn't want you to join an organization in favor of Mozart's music as opposed to, say, Beethoven's. And I approach you in the same spirit as a musician piano or violinist with his violin. I just want you to enjoy a point of view which I enjoy.
Thank you. Shit. Yes, I'm very glad that I got you in my life. Oh, doing what you're doing. You're my friend and my lover. In times we share, they mean so much to me. When I'm with you, there's no place I'd rather be. Yes, exactly how I feel. Words are not enough. Oh no, no, just ain't enough, no.
Thank you. Soon we all will die. Our hopes and fears. For here, the darkness in your soul is not a shapeless void, but a horrifying revealed package of your own creation. A package that is not a deliverance, but a reckoning. For this package holds the consequences of your past. A past you are forced to accept when you sign next to the X.
To the X.